My name is Phil, and I grew up in Lucerne Mines, Pennsylvania. Earned my bachelor's and master's degrees from the Juilliard School in jazz studies. And then I continued to live in New York, was working professionally with a lot of jazz musicians. One of my main gigs was Jonathan Batiste, who now works for The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. I also had the chance to work with Wynton Marsalis and Harry Connick Jr. and Branford Marsalis and Tony Bennett. And I met my wife near the end of my 10 years in New York. And we got married and we had our first son. And we were kind of looking for a different situation than New York had to offer in terms of raising a family. So I heard about the job here at Snow, and my wife and I thought that it sounded like a great fit. We came out here and we just love the area. It's beautiful, it's peaceful. I love working with the students here. They listen to what you have to say, they're eager to learn, humble, and they want to know what they need to do to get better. And so it's easy to work with them. I tend to think a little more openly, so I try to embrace all the different areas of jazz. I do want to stress the importance of the fundamentals. So, you know, they need to know where jazz came from and, you know, how to play in different styles. So it's a place I feel where people can come and they can feel welcomed. You know, especially musically, there's so much culture in music. I mean, you can't play music without being faced with the diversity of culture. I like for people to enjoy being in the class and to learn something, but I also like to push them. And so I think that I'm laid back, but that I expect a lot from them. They're the ones who are going to take it where it's going. So it's a lot of responsibility for them.